up. I'm gonna get off the stage. Ladies and gentlemen, Mark Forgione!
Alright, so now you guys can hear me in the back. Yeah. Alright, so I'm not gonna get political at all. However, I think back in the days in the 60s and the 70s, I think music's helped stop a war. We remember that, right? So I think in today's world, music could help politics a little bit. I'm not saying which side I'm on, I'm just saying love trumps hate.